What's up, my YouTube brothers and sisters? This is Rockbud43 coming at you with a quick video on the X01 and a couple other things I got going on. The X01, I finally started putting the channel stickers on there. Once I put some of my YouTube brother channel stickers on there, made me think I didn't want to run the body, so I maybe painting another body to run on there, because I don't want to mess you guys' channel stickers up, because you know Rockbud wrecks. No, hopefully I can keep this thing on the ground, but you know how it is. But just wanted to show you guys I started this. Got my man Jess34753, Custom Fast RC, my man Brian, Too Quick For You 104, RC Kiddo 71, Tin Man, Blacksmith RC, MTC Tukey 25, my man Riz 23 Riz. And if you look on the X01, I got a lot of space left, you guys. Could you please send me your channel stickers, and I will gladly send you mine as well. So I want to flip this car around. See the D right there? That's a kind of a, well, it was going to be a silent shout out. I wasn't going to say where it came from, but I'm telling. No, I'm just kidding. Got this from a man, Custom Fast RC, Brian. He's a Detroit auto worker, if you guys don't already know. And you know, I told him I'd put that on there, let his some of his co-workers see that I'm representing the Detroit auto workers. And also, you know, I got some YouTube brothers over there. Thunder 19301 and Watchdog and Big June, Sean Huey. Can't think of y'all, but you know, got the Detroit Motor City car club over there, so I thought I'd show that real quick. Or the RC club, I'm sorry. Thought I'd show that quick. While I'm talking about my man, Custom RC, Custom Fast RC, Brian. Just awesome guy. Talked to him for a while before he started his channel. And he was real eager to get his channel started so he can share what he, you know, some of the stuff that he does. Guy's building an incredible rustler. And decided to run 12S on it. It's gonna be crazy. You guys gotta check it out. Step by step build. It's got the Jado mod. He put his own little swing on it. He's doing an excellent job. But was waiting on his channel stickers. I got this stuff the other day. You know, he really wasn't, hey man, go do a video. You know, he's one of the modest guys. So, you know, at first I wasn't going to do a video, but, you know, this guy watched so many of my videos and, like some of the stuff I didn't even remember and he was telling me. And, you know, that's just, you know, awesome. And, you know, like stuff like this, he just didn't have to do. If you see this letter is what I had in the box that came here. And, you know, crawler starter kit. Rockbud, I really want to see what you can do with a crawler. Custom Fast RC. My plan was to get into the crawling, you know, a little later. So I'll be... That's another project for me. Also, I got this in the mail the same day. That's from my man, Angel Hincho. Made a comment on it. I seen it in one of his videos. He built it. He was going to build me one. And I didn't want, you know, to have to waste his time, you know, stuff like that on me. So, you know, I made the comment on this one. We got into a little argument because he wanted me. He said, well, you're going to, you know, I want you to have it. So I ended up taking it. And, you know, he was like, do what you need to do with it. So I'm going to change the stickers around and stuff and do a couple things to it. But, you know, I just want to say thank you, you guys. You know what I mean? It's crazy when somebody listens, like, is listening to what you're saying. And, you know, in both of these guys' case, you know, they're like, oh, this dude wants to get into the crawler game. And, you know, just, like, started me off. So, you know, I just had to put that out there. Thank them guys for that. Really appreciate it. And like I said, there's another build. I'm going to try to do something a little different from everybody else. And as I'm building it, I'll let you guys see. Right now, I'm talking to Brian about different axle setups that I'll, you know, that may fit what I'm trying to do. So, it's a learning, it's going to be a learning process as well. And that they're the ones I like. I like, you know, something, building stuff from nothing. Or a roller. That's why I always buy rollers. So I can learn a little bit about them. So, like I said, thanks a lot, Brian and Angel Hincho. Brian has some really sweet, like I said, he's building a custom Rustler. He has a Slash, two-wheel drive and four-wheel drive. He got the X01. He's got some builds coming up. So if you didn't subscribe to him, just subscribe to him. Check his channel out. He's a newbie to YouTube, but not to the RC game. So I want to check that channel out. And Angel Hincho, he has some really nice crawlers himself. He's got a speedboat. He has an Opna GTP2E. He's got some really nice RCs as well. So, you know, just go check their channels out. And they answer a lot of questions. If you have questions about certain things, they'll let you know, what they can, what they're allowed to tell. They're like me. If somebody says you can't tell, then I can't tell. But, for the most part, you know, they'll help you out the best way they can. So, I just thought I'd show you that. And, you know, there goes that generosity again on YouTube. So, thanks, guys. And till the next video. Peace.